To let something out. To let something out means to release something. It can be a physical thing or something more abstract, like emotions. Also, we let our pets out, especially dogs, so that they can do their business, go poop and pee outside and not in the house. There's too much air in the tire. We need to let some out. What are you thinking? Come on, let it out. Tell me. When's the last time you let the dog out?
The question is, who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out?
Give me an example with this phrasal verb down here. Practice makes perfect.